you go. Both of them play in their mains.
Yep.
I lost him on
Duck Hunt and Peach. Town and City.
I was seeing 17, so I just got it.
I mean, I feel like right off the bat, Duck Hunt has a pretty good advantage. But, you know, Peach can get around those projectiles and all that. It might be alright.
Yeah, definitely, he's
trying to space out as best he can, while also trying to be, you know, as aggressive as he can to get in between Duck Hunt and those projectiles. Because if you let him set up, it's just a disaster, honestly. So,
it's already pretty even still.
Yeah, it's Duck Hunt keeping him out pretty good. Oh, missed the Dunsky. Spot dodge. Ah, yeah. Ooh. Well,
wow.
I guess that helped him.
Tech
thing
from the other side.
Yeah.
So
Duck Hunt kind of in probably kind of a bad situation here. He's gonna try to kind of step back.
Oh, and good take.
Got it. All right. 144% on Rob. Carson is probably trying to take this stock as fast as he can, especially with Rob. Because if you let Rob get a stock advantage, it's just really hard to take it back. Not yet. Honestly, I'm surprised. I thought that that's what he was taking it back. Let's see. He's really trying to get that stock here. It's just, he's keeping him out.
Ooh, that'll do it.
Yeah, 80. It is easy here, though. I mean, it's not too terrible. Ooh, that was rough. Yeah,
Rob's running away with this spot for sure at the moment.
Rob's kind of taking advantage of his desperation right now because he knows that if he doesn't rack up percent quick, it's just going to be game. So. Let's go.
Keep his eye on stuff, everything, all these elements I can.
Oh, he took that stock. 60%.
That's quite the lead here.
Yeah.
Especially since we've seen both these two, they can survive for quite some time on one stock. As long as they can block those moments, the F smashes and everything.
Peach can get this, one of her signature zero to deaths, right? Then it might come back.
Up air,
and it's not yet.
Good DI.
I think he's starting to.
Not as
yet
though.
Now. Dash attack, not yet. Honestly, I don't know if it's just me, but I thought dash attack had a lot more combo, and that's gonna take it.
Yep.
That one. Not the game.
That's true. It's, once again, still a 94 very good stock rate.
Honestly, if you can get one of those, if you can get Duck Hunt to 50% like this, never mind.
Hitting those beans. You don't want to hit those beans.
Carsonal kind of stepping back a little bit. There you go. Ooh, I didn't know that could happen.
Ooh. Keeping it alive.
164. And he's trying his hardest to make it back to the stage. Just kind of get some composure. And up there.
Up there catches it.
That was a wonky hitbox, honestly.
So game one. Finish with an up there.
Yes.
Robert Duncan.
Honestly, just that first stock was the game already. Because
he just got that lead and
like
he just
I said,
kept that
yeah.
momentum.
You know, Rob getting a stock lead, that's detrimental. To the other opponents.
Heading to Battlefield for this one.
Battlefield for. That's probably a good counterpick.
Switching to.
I don't get it. How do you.
Switching the balance?
Yeah.
Tina here.
Alright. No, never mind. Okay. We were faked out.
It was just.
That's alright. Running this back here. But on Battlefield. Oh, it switched. Yeah, so it's bad.
It's on the player cam, and not the game cam.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess you guys on stream get to watch some pretty faces at the moment.
Yeah.
Oh, hey,
it's like even bigger. All right, there we go. 25% to 99%. So Arsenal already has a lead here.
Compared to game one, it's already got a lead there. I think I saw in the small preview, he had him at the little ledge and just kind of kept him in the first. That's probably where he got that percent.
So Rob's really good at keeping his
jump on the Easter stitch there. He's got the stitch. He's got to watch out for it.
Yeah, that's down stitch.
Rod down smash.
Rob is really good at keeping his composure, which is very important with zoners because, you know, you just have to kind of step back, assess the situation, and go from there. Which is exactly what he's doing. He's already got Peach up at 107. Dash attack, not yet. Ooh, almost the back air.
Ooh, with a down smash. Not going to take it, though.
Ooh, the turnip. Right there.
Gotta keep
Rob is stocked down. So. But, you know, Peach honestly could die to a lot of things right now.
Which is exactly why Arsenal has to also do the same thing Rob is managing to do and keep his composure here.
Exactly. He's, you know, he's kind of taking advantage of, after you lose a stock, you're just frantically trying to take the stock, which honestly is the downfall of most people. So. Yeah.
Ooh, I can drop it.
71% on Rob. There we go. Keeping Peach off stage pretty well here. Covering all options. That's the thing in this matchup. Peach does not have really any reliable options to land and get on stage. It's, you know, recovery is pretty good though, so that's good. 178 in the tech.
The turnip. This is scary. Gotta watch these turnips.
Air dodge onto the ledge. That was a good option. Yeah, that was good. Oh, counter. All right. Kind of playing a ledge game right now. So, you know, who can take stage control first? I mean, he has a 3-stock.
There we go.
Not
anymore. Here goes that lead.
He has a 4-stock lead right now. And but like I said, you know, Rob is really good at taking back games because he just stays composed, even when he's behind so much.
And in this case, he's moving behind a stock here, but as you can see, he's keeping Arsenal out and keeping that stock low percent, so that when
absolutely.
He does get him back, then he can just go ahead.
See, already 95.
Oh.
Yeah, see? And now, honestly, it's essentially even if you know, Rob can manage it.
Yeah,
oh, getting
SD.
That. Nair to fair.
Yeah, another SD.
Another SD, yep.
Man, lost his hat.
That SD was probably the game.
This could be really weird. I could have taken
I don't know. That's 69 to... No jokes. 69 to 44. They're just stepping back. They're really just trying to assess the situation. But, you know, against Duck Hunt, you can't... You have no time to think, because you're always getting bombarded with just everything.
There's always going to be a can bouncing around somewhere. There's going to be
gunmen
spawning all over the place.
And that's hard with Arsenal, because, you know, he likes to step back, kind of, you know, especially when he's behind. Step back, you know, think of what to do.
It's actually gone.
Yeah, it's almost exactly even. Oh, no. Down, tilt, forward air, took it. Nice. Okay.
1-1.
SD count is 8? Is it 8 or 7?
Yes.
It was 6 before this. Okay.
So now we're 1-1. Arsenal. Rob.
Really close, actually. Honestly, that SD was detrimental.
Yeah, well, these two are always close when it comes to their matches and everything.
Yeah.
A lot of our top players.
Yeah.
So same characters.
Yep.
I didn't quite see. Did you catch which stage they went to?
Nope. Actually.
Taking it to Pokemon Stadium 2.
I feel like this is really in Duck Hunt's favor, but again, Arsenal getting in.
40%.
Yep.
Yeah,
this time he's trying to play really aggro here, which is probably his best bet, especially right at the beginning when he has that option to get a lead right away.
Yeah, it seems like he's starting to, he's kind of pushing it real hard in this game.
Yeah, definitely. He's just trying to attack through the projectiles, essentially, which is a good idea, definitely, because if you can get through all that, then it's no issue. I'm just standing back a little bit. Again, it's even, 63%, never mind. Just like that, 101%, man.
I keep an eye on that cam.
See, you never truly know who's in the lead, because it switches just like that.
And once again, Rob is in the lead on this stock.
Rob just kind of weaving around Parsnow.
We got a Mr. Saturn.
Got a Saturn. Stole it right from him.
Unfortunately, Mr. Saturn in this case probably wouldn't really help Rob. Parsnow doesn't really keep those shields up. If he's going to approach, he's not going to be shooting his way forward.
Yeah, especially in this matchup. Up air. There we go. Up air still has some pretty good kill power. Just like last game. See, Rob is, you know, having a really easy time just weaving around Harsnet. Because...
Connor will be up special.
All right.
That parasol dragging Rob's stock away from him.
Now see, that's detrimental that.
Only a 3% lead here.
Rob, no, Harsnet takes a lot of percent here. That would be really important for him. But again, it's just so hard to get in. I mean, he's created a brick wall. Oh, man. And there you go. Yeah, like I said, those signature peach combos. You know?
Up smash.
We got the...
Make a team name. I'll make it fierce, Edie, if you don't make a team name. I swear to God, I will. No, I'm not doing it. It's me and Henry.
Rob high percent here, but Parson is stocked down.
Once again, we saw this last game. Things can certainly change really quickly when it comes to stock picks.
Yeah,
especially in this game. Almost caught him, but it was really solid. Rob just knew what he was doing.
He's really trying hard to not let Rob get on stage and get all these projectiles set up.
Which is pretty smart. That's definitely probably his best play, is keeping Rob as off stage as he can.
That was an odd counter. I mean, I've never seen that happen.
Countered from the gunman to help the duck
hunt. Wow, did that drag him?
He's not yet. He's won it. Gotta watch his cans.
That was just threading the needle right there. That was crazy. Honestly, there we go. Man. Alright, two games on Harsnow.
2-1 so far.
This could be our last game unless Harsnow kind of figures out how to get past that.
I can definitely see this still going to a game 5 scenario.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, we know how even these guys have been.
There's no DSR, right?
Go make it. I think good option for him, definitely.
These two same. Oh, is this going to be the power?
Nope.
Not going to be the power.
Yet. Stampede.
He considered it. We ain't bringing him in yet.
I would think that wouldn't be a bad option because you have the down deal. This is also a reflect, of course.
Rod is too
long. Rob already getting 63%. There we go.
First 10 seconds in the match, 60%. Honestly, possible lead or anything.
Rob is just, he explodes at the beginning, and it's so hard to get past that. But not high enough percent to kill him there, but that would have been crazy, honestly. Really? Rob is great at covering every option.
It's
I mean,
when he puts something out, he puts things out fast, but it's never just random. He knows where he's putting things, and he knows why he's putting things there.
Yes, which is exactly how to play Duck Hunt, because that's basically his entire character.
Like, killed by the gunman.
Interesting.
You have the gunman to go across, and you have that clay pigeon just laying there.
Right.
That way, in case you went for a jump or something.
You have the can on the platform in case you jumped. And
he's
just deep. Crazy. Setting up brick walls, and
Peach's small hands can't get past him, honestly. I say small hands, but
he saw that coming, he knew the tech, but couldn't quite cover that. Still a 40% lead here.
Here we go, Harsnow. He has...
He still has the option. I mean, we've seen Peach take, you know, 50 to 60% in one combo, so you never know.
Right.
Covering that ledge with every option he has. I saw hands, I saw gunmans, just everything getting thrown out there after all.
He just has to get used to these projectiles and getting cast there.
But it's just such chaos on forward smash. Man, 0%. Wow.
Yeah, I watched this whole forward smashes.
I was wishing for SD.
40%.
There we go. Counter, that was a good one.
Watch that.
It would be absolutely, awesome for Harsnow to get, an early kill here.
Seems like that early kill. Rob just is not letting him get that kill. And that's the detrimental part of this.
Yeah,
I
see.
Is that without that kill, he just can't keep it. Yep.
Yeah, that's...
Rob going into Nair.
Trying to get him off stage here, because that's his most vulnerable place.
Except
Rob getting all these
texts,
though. Man.
He keeps going for the back air into the stage, but that isn't good because Rob just knows the tech.
Yeah, he's...
And when he knows the tech, he's... Ooh.
Okay. 7. Or 8.
Nine. 9.
9?
Yeah, we got 9. We have one that we couldn't count.
Yeah, 9. 9 SDs.
I don't know if that would count as an SD, though, because he was trying to... There's some leniency in the SD count.
Yeah.
Hotman with the up air, sending it off for the game.
Got a 3-0, man. That was crazy.
3-1.
3-1, was it?
Yeah.